Berman. I'm James Barnes, and welcome to Song About the
Future. File select.
Currently for me, it's about 4 a.m., and just got this, and I had to do something. And more. I might as well scream.
Story select.
I'm going to do Dork, and this is the first time that I played this.
Intruder alert. Security breach at gate 3. Intruder has been located in the north quadrant and is moving in the direction of the underground base. All units prepare to engage. Emergency battle formations. Standard battle procedures initiated. Locate and stop the intruder from entering the security area. This is not a drill. Repeat, this is not a drill.
That was all too easy. Let's take a look at what my grandfather was working on. A top secret military weapon. The military shut down the research because they feared it.
Really? Iron Gate. Mission 1.
Intruder alert. Assume level 1 defense formation.
Like I said, Iron Gate. And... open options.
Options.
Okay, come on. This thing. I just wanted to turn on the music, but I guess that's too much. I'm not very cool. Oh, care about that.
Level 1 securing door breach. Emergency formation. Intercept intruder.
Use the Vulcan cannon to destroy the hidden
gentry. Oh, Oh, the gold hit me. Okay, just be happy then. Oh, man.
I should have tried a little harder.
What? I think I did pretty good. Actually, get gold rings. There we go. And now, what is this top secret project that they're afraid to... Oh, whoa. What?
Oh ho! So this is the military's top secret weapon. It's a lot smaller than I expected. Enter user data. Enter password. Password is Maria. Maria. Now all I have to do is to place the Chaos Emerald into this console.
Okay.
Trying to spoil my plans again. Wait a minute. You're not Sonic. This is impossible.
My name is Shadow. Since you were so kind to release me, my master, I will grant you one wish.
Now what?
Behold the true power I possess.
I know Shadow exists, but...
This is Scorpion Troops Hotshot. Enemy movement has been detected. En route to intercept and destroy.
Copy this.
I play a Shadow. Yeah, King. Let's do this.
This is Scorpion Troops Hotshot. Enemy movement has been detected. En route to intercept and destroy.
Copy this.
Oh, dear.
Aim for the console. That's its weak
Shadow, you are the military's top secret weapon. But what did you mean when you said you will grant me a wish?
Bring more Chaos Emeralds.
Shadow, wait!
I'll be waiting for you in the central control room on the Space Colony Ark.
Ark.
This is Colony Ark.
Just let it go. You just don't know when to give up, do you?
What are you talking about? That emerald's mine. You got that? The Master Emerald contains special powers that neutralize the energy of the Chaos Emeralds. That makes it very powerful.
What the?
What? Thief!
Look who's calling who a thief.
I came here following the signal from the Emerald. If I'm not mistaken, this is the Master Emerald, isn't it?
Not Dr. Eggman.
So that's Dr. Eggman.
Well, I guess I can use it for something. I'll just take it with me. Farewell, Knucklehead.
Not if I can help it.
What was that all about? And look what Duke did to my emerald!
I did that to prevent the Master Emerald from being stolen, you idiot. If it's in pieces, I can restore it. And by the way, that's not your emerald.
Doesn't matter. I'll bring you to it once I get back to the base.
I despise anyone who takes jewels from me. All the world's gems are mine to keep.
Yeah, we'll see about that, Batgirl.
Whoa. Find 3 pieces of the Master Emerald. You play a boot. Okay. Remember back when you do this. Facts.
Did you know that there are 10 animals hidden in this stage?
Yeah, no, but these things are. Man, can somebody turn on this music? I mean, what the heck?
Oh, options.
What the heck? Okay. Come on, we just gotta block the other ones.
beefhead wall.
Too bad, I guess.
Yeah, it's not too bad. Not too good. Oh, my. This is a good game. Does it area? What am I playing as? Return to base.
Those idiots will never find my hidden base inside this pyramid. Let's take care of this here first, then get inside.
Watch out for the quicksand below. If you fall in, there's no way out.
No! Man, that flame looks like really insane. Almost missed it. There we go. Alright, hooray!
No!
Oh! You need to stay focused. Wow. Come at me. There we go.
You can knock over the pillar by using the dynamite that's below. Be careful not to get squashed.
Yeah, that seems fair. You'll never get in my way. You'll never get in my way. Done. Okay. game. Okay. Over here. One more thing. They're jumping. There we go.
That was too close.
Yeah, it was. And what the heck just happened? I mean, what the heck just happened? Did I get somewhere? Chaos World? What the heck? Oh. Destroy the animation! This running animation! This running animation! What is this running animation? Get your back. I mean, what the heck is this running animation for? Okay, I think that's out of the weird animation.
With the Chaos Emerald in the space colony Ark. I've got to find out just what's going on up there.
We interrupt this broadcast for an important news flash. There has been a break-in at the Federal Reserve Bank today. Mysteriously, the only thing that was stolen was the Chaos Emerald. According to eyewitnesses at the scene, the suspect was identified as the world-renowned hero, Sonic the Hedgehog. The suspect was seen fleeing the scene, destroying the reserve's guard robots in his path. Stay tuned for
Sounds
more details.
More like the work of Shadow.
How pathetic.
Find them before they escape!
Maria!
What?
Shadow, I beg of you, please,
Maria.
Do it for me. For all the people on that planet. Sayonara, Shadow, the Hedgehog.
I still remember what I promised you. For the people of this planet, I promise you. Revenge!
it's like this. Come on. Let's go.
Hut, hut.
You're basically sharp guy.
Hut, hut.
Near death experience. Too bad.
Come on.
Press D button to do a somersault. Somersaults are important to get you through those tight spaces.
There we go. Let's just get here in a ball.
In the middle of a jump, press A button to perform the homing attack. You can use it to get over there.
Look at that, there's so far. There we go. And we can get in that parkour. Try destroying this. You failed. You literally failed.
Hut! 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 Hut!
You may have never seen more of an epic fail in my life.
Hut!
Hut!
Hut! Hut! Hut!
Come on, hit me up here. And there we go. I don't know what that was, but sound effects are really strong. Dumb. I missed it. Who needs it? There we go. 100 rings. Okay, I think I know that mechanic. Yeah.
Press A button at the right time when swinging on the boss to see what happens.
Come on! Oh no. What? Okay. Weird.
Hut!
Come on. Get me up here.
Hut! Hut! Hut!
There we go. Jose. You're right. Nothing to say. Alright.
Hut!
Come on. Oh, yes. Yeah, get the extra points. There we go. And now, here we go. There, I know the mechanic very well. Never mind, I'm the mechanic at all. There we go.
Oops.
Makes roads like this. Doesn't really make any sense. Alright, guys, we're going down this path. Go. Come on.
Oops. Oops.
Oops. Oops. Okay. Very detailed. Come on, let's do this. No, I lost it. It's not so good. Do it.
Here we go.
Okay.
That wasn't so hard.
It wasn't so hard indeed. Oh, the shell key again. But let's do this. Come on. Chaos World. Okay. This is the first story in the game.
What?
It all starts with this. A jewel containing the ultimate power.
That's the Chaos Emerald! Now I know what's going on! The military has mistaken me for the likes of you! So, where do you think you're going with that emerald? Say something, you fake hedgehog!
Chaos Control!
Wow! He's fast! Hey, it's not his speed! He must be using the Chaos Emerald to warp!
Shadow, I'm the world's ultimate life form. There's no time for games. Farewell!
Shadow, what is he?
The military's best at work. Eight quarters.
This is Rouge. I have located Eggman's base and will proceed to enter it now. I hate to say it. I guess I'm going to have to find that key first.
Well, I'm getting the episode here. Man, this is awesome. But if you did enjoy Sonic Adventure 2, make sure to leave a like, subscribe, and turn on notification bell if you want to, and share if you want to. Anyway, Super Sonic 10, and I'll see you in the next video. Spin out!